Now, get a bit of quick fresh air to say hello to our band and to Kirsty on camera too. Hello, Kirsty. All right, honey? This is our band, my favourite local band of all time. Woo! This is Francis. Who's the lead singer? Francis. I'm going to pounce on you first. What are you singing for us today?
We're singing a couple of new me songs.
Yeah?
I can't even remember what they're called.
Don't worry. Can I remember what they're called?
Been There, Done That or done something.
Been There, Done That.
Okay.
The Ancients, or the Ancients,
this is Paul.
As they say.
We're going to be
Hello.
Chatting to him later on as well.
Hello.
And the rest of the band, me. Look at that.
It's very macho.
He is.
That's
he
testosterone.
Man.
That's pure testosterone, that is. In blue.
More of them later on. Oh, they're fab. Yes, it's going to be a good show today. But now, though, it's over to Mr. Moradi in the gold chair.
Dropped your pride. Maybe it's time you dropped your pride.
Knock it on the head.
Maybe it's time you knocked it on the head. Maybe it's time you got some sleep. Maybe it's time you got some sleep.
Knock it on the head.
Maybe it's time you knocked it on the head.
'Cause every word
down to Ashen Court this weekend instead. Only telling you all this because, only telling you all this because you're my friend.
Oh, yes.
Excellent. Brilliant. Wonderful. It's like something out of the Commitments, isn't it? Brilliant. Hello, this is our band.
Hello.
Hello. You're ready there, yeah?
Okay. Anastasia, Philippa,
Hi.
Derica, Richarda, and Smelovita Bergeracarta.
Great to be here.
Yes, Excellent. We are true stars, you know.
What was that again? Do you want to go through that again?
Paul, Francis, George, Nick, and Mark.
Hi, Mark.
Excellent. Hello. Oh, that was really good. Excellent. Really funky track.
Oh, thank you.
It was really good.
Was it funky?
It was, because actually...
In what way?
It was funky. It had like a kind of a funky vibe. I could feel it. I can feel
right,
funk.
That's
hey?
Yeah, that's good. That's
hey,
a relief.
You nearly swore, didn't
I
you?
Know I didn't. Know. It's phlegm.
You didn't.
Qatar. It's Qatar.
Because you've got a precaution against guitar. Saying rude things on television.
I know, it's
you?
The sun. That's the sun.
Do you want to show us what your precaution is against saying rude things?
Oh, actually, it's a rabbit-shaped talisman. It was actually designed by the Babylonians in about 3000 BC. And the design's been quite
really
faithfully
need to be
reproduced
here.
But,
excellent.
Why are we here anyway? Is this for the UN 50 conference?
Yeah, what are you doing at our rehearsal?
It is, isn't it? The UN 50 conference? Okay, what, on three, two, six?
Can I just ask you a question?
Please.
So you're playing at Ashton Court.
Yeah.
And what did you play at Glastonbury?
We didn't, no.
You didn't play at Glastonbury?
We didn't.
Why not?
Because we played the last 3 years, and we thought we'd take a year off this year for health reasons.
Okay. Because this is the same time as the Phoenix Festival as well.
That's
isn't
right.
It?
Well, we were saving ourselves for Ashton Court. That's why we turned down the Phoenix as well.
Ah, I see. Okay. One final question for the drummer here. Why don't drummers ever get interviewed when we have bands on?
Well, they're usually fairly dull individuals, really, and they're crippled with all sorts of problems in their private lives. So
okay.
So they never smile.
I think we see why now. Okay then. Okay then. Right now.
That's showbiz.
Excellent.
Rizzo, where are you? Here he is. He's just not running fast enough. You'll have to be quicker than the boy.
Nutter alert with the band.
Hey. Oh, they're fab.
They're so good, aren't they?
They are fab. They're my favourite local band. I can say that without any hesitation. But yes.